What do we got? Did you know that this part of your body actually has a medical name? It's called the anatomical snuff box, and people used to inhale powdered tobacco from this area.